knew that it would not be easy. And the season didn't start the way I wanted to get it. But I know what Coach told me. Keep working. Keep grinding. And that's what you did. How many come from behind wins this year?
A lot.
A lot. How many wins in your final at bat? And you pieced it all together, and you went on a tournament run, and today you're going home with your school's first baseball state championship. This is Dean Kuhnhoff from the Northeast District Athletic Board. It is my honor on behalf of our 818 member schools and our staff and our board of directors to give Dryden Falls Kenston the 2023 Division II State Championship.
Let's hear it one more time for both teams for an outstanding season.